Is Derek Wells. As a child, I was different, treated different, looked at differently, and known to carry something. I was tested as part of a government experiment, and they let me go when they thought their little experiment failed. But what they didn't know is that they freed a boy, a child, with a gift. The power to manipulate matter and time. And the power to feel invincible. Over the years of my life, I have seen and done many things, but there is one thing I could not escape from: the people that wanted to kill me. I have come to a point in my life where I cannot run or hide, as I am growing old. Instead, I've been warning people about what is to come. There is a force of evil that is coming. I don't know when or what it is, but it is coming. I feel it. I've decided to tell some very strong individuals about this force and hoping that they'll come together to defeat it one day when I'm gone. I'll be gone long before you read this. My gift is not as strong as it used to be, and I'm not the man I once was. Don't remember me.
Bubba?
Hello, Derek.
Where am I?
Quiet! You may speak when spoken to. What happened to you, Derek? You're washed up, old, What happened to you anyway?
Well, things have changed since I last saw you.
Derek. Do you even know where we're at right now? All started. This is where we gave you your VEX powers.
I've hated my life since that day. Nothing has ever been the same. This is the day you took me as a child.
You know what? After that, we regretted giving you those powers. That's why we came to kill you.
We? You're alone. No one's ever liked you. The same day that you decided to disband from everybody was the same day that I decided to disband. Okay? No one likes you. No one likes me. No one cares for each of us. So why don't you just let me go?
Why? You know what? This whole place is rigged to blow right now. I have placed a bomb in every single one of these rooms.
You're gonna kill yourself too?
Yes, if that's what I have to do.
Then just do it already.
The timer's on right now. It should be blowing up any minute.
This entire time as you've been talking, I've cut myself free. Say goodbye. Seller.
family.
What?
I have a family.
So did I.
See, Derek, this is the end of you. Everybody can celebrate in peace once you're dead. The world will be much better without you. Much more peaceful. This is the final shot.
Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain died. Everybody got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody talking to their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows
you killed Derek's daughter.
But there were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. And everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. And everybody knows that you live forever when you've done a line or two. Everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe's still picking cotton for your ribbons and gold. And everybody knows.
Bubba. This is your final shot.
Broken. What the heck?
My God.